What is up, Perfect 100 IQ Club? It's Takar here with yet another banger of a game. This time we're Rengar Jungle versus the Echo matchup. Let's see how we counter this little street rat, shall we? But first, turbosmurfs.gg. That's turbosmurfs.gg, code DKR15 for all your smurfing needs. Also, runes in the video right here, courtesy of deeplol.gg. Sorry my usernames keep switching around, but if you just go to the Twitch, you can type in the chat, Deeplol, you'll see the accounts. There's three of them, and I've been playing on all of them. So yeah, Echo matchup, jungling, woohoo, so fun, so skilled. Seriously though, this role is so OP. If you main jungle, you're literally so inflated, it's not even funny. I can't wait for 1320. But a YouTube banger's a banger, so enjoy the game, everyone. Thank you for watching, I appreciate you, and I hope you enjoy the show. Control your soul. Make it better. He's got barrier. Okay, he didn't get to hit it. He threw the ward over the wall, so he didn't see that. Got my smite. Jesus, there's so many wards over here, bro. I do not tax, I do not leech. See me moving up. He got his barrier. Biz roamed bot. Cool. What just slowed me again?
Noob down.
Fizz got a double kill bot, so that's good. I don't like the fact that he runs bot there. Fucked with him a lot. Victor never stopped. Oh, he so. Oh yeah, I forgot he solo killed the Fizz. So he wants nothing to do with that guy. Because Fizz just knows that Victor's better than he is. Why'd Rengar walk that close? Oh, some of the most insane fucking 4v2 on Earth, because the Nautilus just goes in and kills himself. The Fizz just goes in and kills himself. Like, dude, why? That mid gap is fucking hurting us, bro. That mid gap is fucking us up. God drag, echo bolted, pretty on this. Enemy team just forces it for no reason. High elo, it would make sense to dodge because it has a crater impact. You could probably still make it work in a dog low. Yeah? Make what work? Whatever they're cooking smells so good out there. Smells so tasty. You ran straight over to this thing. Freak. So cool, dude. Oh my fucking god, dude. Let me move, man. Nice. Mindlessly fight over and over. Did he get the red? He did not. Did he get these? Crugs, but not red. He just warded here. Oh no, he didn't. Okay. Watch out for Victor. Oh, Victor TP'd bot. Jackass. They have thrown everything at me over and over and over again here. Holy shit, dude, what?
Noob down.
One horse town. A napalm star. Gotta flash over the trap there. This is on him. Bro, what? I can't. Ah, the trap, though. Will this hit both? Nope. So the AoE only affects the small ones. It already hit me. I wonder if it would have yoinked me. Double kill. Victor here. Oh my god, bro. You bastard. When did they get a ward over there? Who walked over and warded that? There's more of them everywhere I look, dude. Everywhere I go. Aw, nice try, Jean. Using a screwdriver to cook? Bro, did type no or something, team, you freaks. Fuck off. Dude, this makes literally no sense. I'm up fucking 70 CS, bro. How is he barely has any KP, the same as mine. How exactly is he up a level on me? Dude, what? How? Like what, dude? Got a dash dance. Hmm.
저를 처치했습니다. 목적을 도저히 막을 수 없습니다. 포탑이 파괴되었습니다.
My red is one of these.
저기 전장을 지배하고 있습니다. 업체비가 파괴되었습니다. 아군이 당했습니다.
피그루치. 오 마이 갓, I can't move, bro.
Move down.
One thing, dude. He hits that plant, I lose my stacks, I can't chase with him. Jin starts hitting the fucking red, I can't jump to the thing. Use everything on me.
Annihilated.
Is the fifth, sixth sentinel?
포탑을 파괴했습니다.
앞서가지 마. 머리를 가져오겠다.
파괴되었습니다.
제압되었습니다.
Yo, Nautilus did one good thing.
X-Packy! X-Packy! Go, go! Rangor, go! X-Packy! X-Packy!
Wahoo!